final.
Boston.
She came back.
Losers.
Come on, Mark!
He's brought the bench at some stage. Does that get the sub on?
Look at that, Mark!
He's on the floor.
Come on, Mark!
That woman's just stabbed him.
She's
been stabbed by a lady.
You see, women can't fight.
Get up!
They've got him stabbed by
him. Stop crying!
Evil guy who was previously a bomb.
The
guy in the black is the guy who was previously a bomb.
Right.
He's the one who had the noose around his neck. He was going to go to an execution.
Oh, yes, he was.
And he's just broken free. And then he's got people to fight as a battle for him.
Yeah, the cannon's going up.
This is kind of my key to go.
Go on, Mark!
He Jones, isn't he?
Very nice.
There goes one.
Skin all of them, apparently. Okay. I've been skin all of them.
Skin us all.
Skin us all.
How do you feel about that?
Not too good. Come on, Mark.
Captain Lee. And once again, challenges Captain Harlan. Captain Lee, that was another handle.
What, actually stood up on that one?
Great.
Lurking at the back, where else did he go?
Captain Harlan once again, reorganised his men.
Tell Mark, he's got...
Go on, Mark.
He's got a
trouser. Brown at the men of Lord Oxford.
I love the way that you figure out who your own son is. It's like, who's the one with the odd trousers?
Well, he always has odd socks.
Damn.
It's a big jump, that does.
My ear is ringing.
Mine isn't, but my hands are shaking.
That's the adrenaline.
Yeah.
Keep missing it.
Try to keep it still.
Keep your mouth open.
That would look better.
Woo! Make sure your mouths are open.
Smelly as well.
It's a great smell.
I like the bad smells.
You see, it takes a long time for you to refill them. It's a really cool noise. You really don't want to stand in front of one of them when they go off.
No.
Numbers.
Don't put your hands flat on your ears.
Bottom of the hill.